Come on, Mike, slow down.
We are late.
My stomach, Mike. I need a ginger ale.
Get a ginger ale and nothing else.
Are those dogs fresh?
Put them in yesterday.
Give me one, put some relish on that motherfucker.
Open the register. Stay right there.
Mm-mm. Is that Skittles on the counter, Marcus?
This ain't mine, Mike.
Yes, it is.
Shut the fuck up!
Marcus, get in the car.
He has a gun to my head.
Want to deal with him, you want to deal with me?
Sorry, sir, but I got it.
Call 911.
Aren't you the police? Hey, Reggie, did you eat my snacks?
No, sir.
You ate my snacks, didn't you?
You need to get a job.
I'm a U.S. Marine, sir.
Well, then you need to deploy.
Dad, look.
We now have evidence that the late Captain Conrad Howard of Miami PD was working directly with drug cartels for years.
Captain Howard's being framed.
Let's go.
What the hell?
He's texting us from the other side.
No, he's not, Marcus. If he's seeing this, I'm probably dead.
Fuck! Fuckers! Fuck them all!
I don't know how high up this shit goes, but I don't trust anybody.
You're my bad boys.
Now clear my name.
You should be careful. You're being set up, detectives.
Lowry and Burnett. They're armed and dangerous.
In 5, 4, 3.
No windshield wiper really is flammable.
I know they're lying to.
Y'all are some terrible fucking fugitives.
Reba.
Play your favorite.
I'm a woman.
So I'm a strong black woman.
Strong.
Yeah, because she's not black.
Yes.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
That ain't no Reba song.
It's from her mixtape.